Ansem is doing a really good deal at the moment. But we've also got cucumbers. I think they're in the back room, Lusty. Okay, yeah, so Mike, if it goes missing later, I don't know what you're going to do with it, but it might go missing. Yes. But you can do lots of bananas too, but make sure they come out, you actually take them out and don't leave them in there, because it makes you a bit sore. I'll tell you a really disgusting story. I was having sex, and like we were using bananas, and I went to these toilets. I was like, oh my god, hey, what's wrong with me? And this banana came out. This was from the night before. And I was like, fucking hell, that banana's been out for 12 hours. Tight as anything. So just don't do that, because it's really, the acid's really fucking So I don't mend it. I don't even mend do that, but for us girls, it is a little bit tricky. I don't know how it stayed up there for so long. I mean, I don't even know. And it stayed in one piece. Oh my god, how embarrassing. Right. Pardon, where's the peel off? The peel. The peel was off. It was still in one piece. It was starting to disintegrate. Oh, it's disgusting, isn't it? But this is fruit. Fruit's great. It could have been a whole bunch.
1.5 a day.
Yeah. Oh, cheap. It's a cheap way of enjoying yourself, anyway. So, Todd and Summers, even though they're fun and they're on every high street. Okay, so I'm a little bit hot now. So this song's gonna get you hot. It's gonna give you a temperature, and you get a temperature when you think about sex and love and all that crazy stuff, which. We all got through in life. Oh, God. Behave. Go on, Ken. He's doing well. Keep on going. That's better. Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I do. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever. That's too much. Fever in the morning, fever all night. Fever when you kiss me, fever. Romeo loved Juliet. Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. I get a fever when you kiss me. Fever all night. Morning and fever. Oh my. Musical interlude. Everyone, fever. 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 Now you've listened to this really short story. Give you fever. Well, that's what you've learned already. So, fever when you sizzle, fever when you burn, fever when you kiss me, fever you bloody love, fever. I love the Cramps version of that one. There's some really good versions of it, but the Cramps is my favourite one. Anybody like that? Any other versions they can give me?
Yeah, what's her name?
Peggy?
Peggy Lee. Yeah.
Peggy Lee, yeah.
She's really small,
right? I used to do like the burlesque class. I did do a number to the teach the girls that, the sort of alternate routines. But that is one. Did I teach any of you girls?
Yeah.
You can't remember. It was a bit to be honest with you, to be fair, I did really try you girls out.
Oh, right.
It really was quite technical.
There was no fruit in the class.
It was very hot though. Very hot class. I think have we got any more? If I can remember them.
Which one?
We've got a few actually. I'm scared now because I probably won't remember the words. I'm just like a little pussy really. which one? There's only two
monkey
more.
On the door.
Which one? The monkey on the door?
Monkey on the doors.
I think they're rock and roll one. Yeah. Oh, they're all rock and roll, aren't they? I shouldn't swear. That one.
Oh, okay.
You recognise this one? It's been covered by a few people. I want to get down on the ground actually. I feel a little bit like I'm on a pedestal here. You recognise this?
Yeah.
Sex Pistols did it. I'm not going to do Sex Pistols, so I'll do it my way.
I about your stepping stone.
Shoes on your feet. Well, if you're going round like you're somebody you are one of me. Well, I'm not your mate, and I'm never gonna be in your book of who's who's, and I don't fucking care. I'm not your stepping stone. I say, I'm not your stepping stone. It's Countess Shouten. Now, Countess Shouten's going to have a regular tarot reading at the Rock and Roll Cabaret. So anybody who fancies having a dice with destiny, we will have a lovely set of a little thing going on in the back room there every week, or when she can. And you like that idea?
It sounds fabulous. Well, we're just going to try it out, see what happens.
You like that idea?
Yeah!
Yeah, it's getting a little bit more psychic on the psychic side of things. Dicing with destiny. Okay, I'm fascinated by all the cards. Yes. So, I can't wait to have you going. Yes. You're going to be coming up on stage in a short, very short while. We've got one more.
You can hang
on here if you want to. You can help me. You can be a backing dancer.
If I know, alright.
It's Light My Fire. You like this one?
Yeah.
It's easy, I can't remember the words. Can you help me?
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. I've remembered it now. Go on. If I was to say to you, boy, we can't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. The time to hesitate is through. No time to wallow in the mire. You know we're all gonna lose, and our love become a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Are you starting on stage?
Yes.
Okay, right. So we've got the lovely Countess Sharrington going to give us a song, and you're going to do it to a backing track, or you could have the lovely Ken there.
Thank you for the...
I know, I need the backing track, but I haven't rehearsed with guitar.
So you're good, and I'm going to give you the microphone now, so...
Are we all ready?
Right. I'm going to get a little bit of Kings, is it? I take it? Yes. Right. Well, I'm not content to be with you in the daytime. All day and all of the night. All day and all of the night. piss off!
Oh, sorry.
More! Sorry, I put you on the spot. Thank you, darling. That was a very last minute one. She usually does burlesque, but she's quite happy to be really spontaneous. And I only asked her to do that one like last minute last night. So thank you. Thank you very much. Now we've got one more burlesque act. Yeah. Woo! I can't wait to see this. And you're doing your own props as well. Oh my god. Okay. There's the cucumber. Perfect size. Alright. Pardon? It's awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna introduce our gorgeous next act. I'm gonna get all this crappy wires out of the way as well. What, your name, where did it come from? Lusty Lovejoy. From your tattoo. Everybody, look at Lusty's beautiful tattoo. Now, is this a new act? So we don't know what's in store. We've had dog food. What else have we had? We've had whips and leather. Cream. Is there any mess tonight?
No, just a cucumber.
Oh my word, your cucumber. Well, that's good. That's perfect. I can already imagine. Right, I'm gonna get out of the way and our beautiful act, the Steel of Joy, to the stage. Woo! Come on, baby. Woo!
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, oh, good night, sweetheart. I want to think about you.
Let's come up and meet Tony.
Yeah.
Could somebody get the bucket? I don't know where the bucket is.
It's just here.
Can you see the bucket?
Yeah.
I feel underdressed.
You're underdressed.
Take your dress.
we got it. So I don't know who's going to win, but let's do the first one. Okay, so I've got to grab all the prizes. I'm going to just put this thing down.
It's number 77.
Woo! It's you! That's you!
Who's that? It's behind number 77.
Oh.
Hey!
I managed to do that. It wasn't hard. Oh, this one is about Tony. Well, the character is candy cane and she's an ex-dancer, so this is fine. Brilliant. Like, do you need, you're good for tasks, mate? I'll try it. Yeah, so, so it's into the mirror. You side to side, like so. Just wiggle them at first. You can jump up and down and then just go boom, 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 like this. From side to side, like that. That's the easiest way of doing it.
Okay.
Everybody, take that on board. Do it every day and you just become fitter.
Another
one of you.
The next one is number 80.
Number 80.
Yay! Yay! Oh, you know what's in store for you, my love? Come up here. We've got three prizes.
Oh, sorry, they're
actually, it's a double whammy, this one. Oh, no. You've got booby marshmallows and you've got a bra red cup. Woo!
I'm going to call everybody up for roll call. Ken, would you just put like a little bit of music on maybe for the roll call? Just anything. It could be Carry On, it could be anything. So I want to call up. Who's first? Who's first? Endless Night! Right at the beginning! Woo! Beautiful Endless Night. And we've got Manon, so Medim Suisse. Happy birthday to Ken. It's not his birthday just yet, but if you want to sing happy birthday, it will be his birthday very soon. Hey. 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 I think it might be the big 3-0. Thank you guys. Good night. Thank you. Get home safe.
Thank you.